What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, where I'm about to react to Ice Cube Penitentiary. Last Ice Cube song that I reacted to, Who Got the Camera? I messed with that shit heavy, bro. Someone else requested this one as well, but yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about, bro. I fuck with Ice Cube, bro. Ice Cube definitely got it, bro. Ice Cube's nice. Especially since all these songs I haven't heard of since they came out before I was born, but yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, rotate the key subs. Let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's check this shit out. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Attention, all nigga rose and nigga hoes. We've decided to rob this motherfucker the legal way. Not subjecting ourselves to become privately owned stock. In the penal system, in the justice system.
Penitentiary, I hear you calling me. 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 As the world turns, it burns while it's spinning. Coming to a fucked up ending. I can't wait till the day everything in the hood is straight. And I can hit the pearly gates. Until then, the pen is unfair. Ships in the middle of nowhere. Mom. I let my goddamn hair grow. Belling in court, looking like a scarecrow. On Capitol Hill, they done passed the bill. Coming at me with a fucked up deal. The judge gave me an L. But
they always be doing that shit, bro. Cause they know niggas. I don't know, bro. I hate that shit. I hate the system, my nigga. They purposely know that. You ain't got money, you ain't gonna get a good lawyer, you gonna get a public defender. So they give you the worst plea deal ever, my nigga, you know what I mean? They say it's a good deal, but that's they don't be giving you good deals, my nigga. They say it's a good deal, but it ain't.
Bill coming at me with a fucked up deal. The judge gave me an L, but y'all can't tell. I wait and cry in my cell, convicted Negro. Superhero, speaker of the house, hate the lyrics in my mouth. Bitches in the South showing ass. A lot got hoes putting titties on the glass. We blast in the west, for example, and rap about the shit over funkadelic samples. Your baby see me kill a fool on TV and straight call me a G. Penitentiary,
yeah,
I hear you calling me. Penitentiary, I hear you calling me. Thinking of illegal ways to get paid, but it ain't shit. Gotta be legit.
You could buy your what?
LA. You can buy your yay from the CIA. Hey, hey. In South Central LA. You can buy your yay from the CIA, baby.
Penitentiary. I hear you calling me. Penitentiary. I hear you calling me.
This hook is so simple, but it's so catchy. And it just delivers the message.
Thinking of illegal ways to get paid, but it ain't shit. Got to be legit. When the evil outweighs the good. Give a fuck about the bucks, the earth will self-destruct.
Yeah.
Fuck a ozone layer, bitch, I'm a player. Plus we got a black.
I fuck with that shit. When the evil outweighs the good and you only care about the money, the world will self-destruct. That's facts, bro. I always be saying it, my nigga, like, money ain't everything. Hold up, what is it? When you ain't got paper, when you don't got money, it's everything, but when you got it, you realize it isn't anything. You know what I mean?
People outweigh the good, and you only give a fuck about the bucks. The earth will self-destruct. Fuck the ozone layer, bitch, I'm a player.
I like that one.
Plus, we got a black mayor. I get sex when I show flex. Paul Bay Rolex, which hoe is next? Treat you like a piece of meat, not a mate. Calling you a hoe, cause I'm fucking on the first date. My world is a one-man radius. I swear every other hood is the shadiest. Could the Crips and Bloods be all rotten when the Trilateral Commission is plotting? What you gonna do when the earth erupts? Some niggas get nuts out of styrofoam cups. Fool you on Monster Swole, but won't even think about socking Bob Dole. Asshole from the Senate, how can you relate to a project tenant? Motherfuck you in the Department of
I fucking hate these senator, any politician, my nigga, they always lie saying, I understand where you're coming from, but these niggas don't understand where niggas be coming from, bro. You know what I mean? Like, y'all grew up in a great household. Y'all grew up, y'all did not experience the same struggles niggas in the hood experience. And on top of it, a person could tell you all the things they've experienced, but hearing it and living it is two different things. You know what I mean? So I hate when niggas be saying like, oh, I understand what you went through. I understand this happened to you, da, da, da. Unless you went through those same things, you should not say anything. You can't even say, I understand. You can say, you can say, I tried, but you can't say, I understand. You have to live through what that nigga went through to say you understand what he's going through.
How can you relate to a project tenant? Motherfuck you in the Department of Corrections. Yo. Trying to get a section of this West Side Connection. Penitentiary, I hear you calling me. Penitentiary.
Hard. He was speaking facts, bro. Ice Cube be speaking facts, bro. I feel like I don't hear his name being brought up as much when niggas be discussing like the greatest rappers of all time and whatnot. And I feel like his name should be up there. Not saying he should be up like at the top, but like his name should be in the discussion. Cause this nigga with the whole NWA, and he's had so many projects that still are relatable to this day, my nigga. You know what I mean? This shit came out in 98 and shit's still relatable. 22 years. It's the same age as me, my nigga. And this shit is still, like, it's timeless music. You know what I mean? But yeah, I fuck with this shit heavy, bro. I fuck with this shit heavy. Keep requesting some more old school, bro. I'm down to react to some more old school. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.